new group and we are kind of present our English project. We have Salma here that's going to show you the design for our book support project.
Yeah, and so
we're going to write the main points here, and then I'm going to write the code over here. But that's going to be like in the next design. That's like the first proper our first call about the design. That's what we have like imagined.
The outlining for the quote with the pink, and now the quote is finished for us to put it on our board.
Now Farah is freaking out because we don't have the slides, and this is a very big issue. Let's hope Salma can find them. I think everything else is good. Can you find it?
Yes! It's on my notebook.
Oh, probably
here. Can you see it?
Here.
Yeah.
See, we found it. We did not lose it. Don't freak out anymore.
We're just a little bit nervous, you know?
Yes, I know.
Give them the room.
Be careful, Anna.
What's happening right now is that Thoreau and Farah are writing down the figurative and literal meaning in the part that we are going to put on the poster.
This is what we have done at the project so far. We're coming to the end. So far we've glued down the title and the quote. What we have left is to glue down the card that has the literal, figurative, and how the quote changes.
Okay, so now we are officially finished with our project. Please put it up.
Oh, okay, so yeah.
This is the final. The final product with everything that we need to have, and now we're getting a circle approved. So this is a new finished project. We added some arrows to fill up the empty spaces. Salma and Farah are obviously very happy, and we're all really happy with the product. Now we have